in my new office. It's called the Senate Rotunda, and actually here's my desk. It's right down here, and I'm going to do a little work because we did an interview with Senator Coburn that's going to air tonight on the record, and from there we go on to Senator McCain. So this is my very exquisite, actually if you think about it though, this is a pretty fascinating office. How many people have an office in the United States Senate? I almost dropped this, by the way. Do you like my green color or my...
Aren't
you
Gerda Van's
sister? Yeah, no, look, it's broken because the last time I was here, I dropped it. And I'm blaming Melvin because Melvin put his audio.
You did it.
Look at this. Check this out. See, we're all still friends, aren't we? I'm good. How about you?
Fine. Look well.
You look great. Things are good.
Don't say anything on camera.
You look great. Don't say anything because it's on camera.
Oh, really? Okay. Near, far.
That is a nice jacket. We should have jackets like that. They didn't have fancy CNN jackets when I was there.
Sure they did. It's just the new one.
I did get a crummy t-shirt years ago that was like, it was not a nice t-shirt, like very early on. But now you have fancy stuff. You guys got your...
Yeah, right.
You're the rich stuff.
Sure. Uh-huh. Sure. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Anyway, nice to see you.
You too, honey.
See you.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it is good. At my office. How do you like this office? Sooner or later, Fox will actually give me an office with the doors and then swing around, you can see how. I do have a big office though. Melissa probably got you really dizzy by how fast she did that. Melissa behind the camera. That was so fast, all the viewers are getting dizzy. On a serious note, we do have an important show tonight. We have Senator Tom Coburn, Senator John McCain, and we're talking about the president's jobs bill and anybody else we can track down. I ran into Senator Orrin Hatch, spoke to him a moment ago off camera. But one of the advantages of our show on the record is because we are anchored here in Washington, D.C. We literally can come up to Capitol Hill, we can get you the news, we can track down these people, we can go grab them by the collar and talk to them. Even if it's not on camera or off camera, we learn so much more so that we get you closer to the story. So it is, we're really lucky that we're the only primetime show that is actually anchored here in Washington where all this news is happening. I probably shouldn't say it because now probably they'll send everybody else down here. I don't like to have competition. Do you blame me? I mean, this is nice. We own this because we're the only ones. Anyway, see you at 10 p.m. Eastern.